Over to Logan we go, where the Rangers off to a fast start this season. They were hosting Onalaska. Check this out. Nice little crosser from the sideline at Griffin Schultz, who directs the header, but a diving stab by Gabe Sanders to knock it away. Hilltoppers still up 1-0 at that point, and they keep up on the attack. Max Worcester with a midfield shot that sails just high. A lot of defense in this one. Onalaska does escape, though, with a 1-0 win over Logan.